While they were in Bethlehem, Mary's days were accomplished that she should be delivered, and she brought forth her firstborn son, wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, for there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds, abiding in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord appeared before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were sore afraid. Surely our griefs he himself bore, and our sorrows he carried. Yet we ourselves esteemed him stricken, smitten of God and afflicted. But he was pierced through for our transgressions, he was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment for our well-being fell upon him, and by his wounds we are healed.